the loss of an arsenal bird, followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Erusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Erusian capital of Farbanti. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Erusian Air Force base in Cape Rainey in northern Erusha. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Farbanti. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support squadrons. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Beginning nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1,500 meters to tanker. Make right. Too fast. Lower airspeed. Trigger, maintain your current approach. 1,500 meters to tanker. You have permission to access the refueling tanker. Maintain your current position.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Caution.
searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, Basilisk 1. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes. Okay, follow you in. Good luck.
Hold up.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Caution, pull up.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Barbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. And the best thing about Strider Squadron is that our leader keeps his mouth shut. Watch your speed.
Caution. Pull up.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. You just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Strider 1, missile away. Strider 1, target acquired.
Enemies are attacking! Breaking! Where did they come from?
They took out our leader's bird! Hurry, or they'll roast us on the ground!
Fire up the searchlights! I can't see where the enemies are coming from!
Looks like the enemy's air defenses are online. Yes, they finally decided to wake up. Keep up the attack. The sooner we finish this thing, the better.
This is Basilisk 1. Arrive in the AO. Landing down.
jokes haven't gotten any better.
Inside the facility.
Target's destruction confirmed. report was right on the money.
Keep pushing the enemy on their heels.
Okay, start running on a count of three.
Great, I get to finally send my boys in ring the doorbell.
There's still quite a few enemies holed up in there. However, we can't afford to wait any longer. Begin the assault. If anyone resists, kill them. Contact! 2 o'clock! Go! Go! Fire!
Fine. Tear down that barricade.
How'd it go?
This is Basilisk One. The base is ours. We have control of all major functions.
Glad the pizza was on time.
Roger that, Basilisk One. Mission accomplished.
All prisoners of war will be treated in accordance with international law. We've even brought pizza.
Looks like they can shred those wills.
I'm already getting an earful from the men over the needless paperwork.
No joke.
Okay, go ahead and begin your approach. Move to the flight control.
Roger that.
Strider 1, this is Basilisk. The runway is clear. You have permission to land. The party is on as soon as you get here. Reduce your speed. 3,000 meters to the runway. Turn right. Lower your nose. You're too high. 1,500 meters to the runway. You're past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing. Ride on the money, Strider 1. Strider 1 has landed. Let's go and greet him.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation.